On Tuesday afternoon, Shahid Kapoor and Meera Rajput fans were in for a treat as the couple exited the Mumbai airport with kids Misha and Zan. In a rare appearance with their children, Shahid and Meera ensured that Misha and Zan were masked up amid the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Shahid was seen holding on to little Zan, who was sleeping on his dad's shoulder. On the other hand, Meera was seen walking hand in hand with daughter Misha towards their car at the airport. In the photos, Meera is seen opting for a casual look in a white and pink top with black jeans and sneakers. She is also seen sporting a grey mask. On the other hand, Shahid is seen opting for a grey sweatshirt with blue pants and sneakers. He is seen sporting a grey mask and a cool pair of sunglasses as he returns to the city. Misha is seen walking with her mother in pink tights, matching tee and denim jacket. She is seen wearing a pink mask and a face shield. Earlier, Meera shared a fun video on her Instagram handle and left fans in awe of her pretty look. However, the cutest post that Meera made this week featured Zan, and netizens could not stop gushing over the two. Interestingly, the photo had a connection with Shahid as well.
Thank you.